This is so exciting. It's just like the movie.
You had the guts.
Let's get on with it.
You ever play Centerline Chicken?
I've heard of it.
Go back 100 yards. Put your left tire on the center line. First one off's a chicken.
You play this a lot?
All the time.
You're lying. You've never played this before. Look, I don't want you doing this.
It's gonna be a little fun. Eugene won't press his luck. Will ya?
Is my living.
Lay off.
How in the hell do you expect me to get to work? Get up there. Get in the house.
Gene. Hi.
Hi.
Is he coming to school today?
I don't know. I knocked on his door, but nobody answered.
Gene!
Get lost, Jonathan.
Do you want to talk?
Fuck off!
Out. Just a technicality. Why don't you just forget about it?
I'm not gonna forget about it. Look, if you don't open up, I'm going to break my neck.
Cute. I'm grounded, except for school. Want some? I swiped.
You made me cry when you said goodbye. Ain't that a shame?
This is good stuff. Takes getting used to. You gotta let it slide down easy.
He had no right hitting me in front of the whole goddamn neighborhood.
In front of Bonnie. Let's get out of here.
Goodbye. Although I cried.
Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame.
Where you broke? You broke my heart,
when you said,
but we're wrong.
Ain't that a shame?
Drive this thing!
Shit, yeah!
Oh God, what did I do? Act sober and calmly pull over to the curb.
Oh shit!
All right. Which one of you was driving?
I was.
Great. On your feet. Aren't you Mark Bella's boy?
Yes, sir.
Your dad know you're out here like this?
No, sir.
Asshole!
Shame, shame.
Naughty, naughty.
I'd run you in myself, except I don't like snitches. Tell you what, boys. Pick up your bike and walk it home. You think you can do that?
Yes, yes, sir.
Can you drive this thing?
Shit, yeah.
Boy, I enjoyed that.
You ever felt like shit when you try and please somebody?
You mean Kenny?
No, asshole. My dad. Hell, I know he's having a hard time and all. But it's not my fault.
Did you ever try talking to him about it?
Yeah. No. When my mom died, he crawled into the shell. He just couldn't deal with it. Then I got in trouble. Skipping school, borrowing cars, real petty shit. And he started belting me around. Next time, I'm gonna hit him back.
It wasn't your fault, though.
He had to quit the symphony to look after me. That did it.
Hey, don't worry about it. Next year, you'll be in college. You won't have to worry about that stuff.
Are you kidding? I'm not college material.
Why not?
What are you gonna do, Jonathan? Be a dentist like your father?
I'm gonna take over his practice, Gene.
Right.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing. You may not be the world's greatest stud, Jonathan, but at least you've got a family.
You can have my brother.
Thanks, pal.
That's Kenny's family store, right?
Biggest department store in Nelsonville.
Well, I think we own one.
What are you getting me into now?
Have another swig.
I like this store. They got a good selection. I'll see you at school.
You all right?
Sure.
I was worried about you, and I wanted to call you.
It's no problem.
Well, I just wanted you to know how I felt.
Bunny? Gotta see you.
Tonight? I better come to you, okay?
Yeah.
Hi, Marilyn.
About?
I want to pay for my old man's car.
Hey, great. So, your curfew's over?
Yeah, I wish. As soon as I get finished here, I get locked up till morning.
I saw you and Bunny in the hall.
I guess you're not sweating about Kenny anymore, huh?
I've never been afraid of that asshole.
Gene, you keep an eye on things for me for a minute. Hi, Jonathan.
Hi, Mr. Harmon.
So now the question is, what are you going to do about Marilyn?
Forget it. I mean, we gave it the old college try, right?
What about the bet?
Face it, will you? I'm not the guy you'd like me to be. I'm more your everyday dreamer type.
Jonathan, do you want to be an asshole all your life?
I am not an asshole, Eugene.
Really?
You see this? I'm going to place it in that telephone over there, and I'm going to call Marilyn.
I'm going to ask her for a date. She is naturally going to refuse this date, causing me further humiliation.